Very good morning, children. Yesterday, you have learned how to write numbers, how to write the largest numbers, and write the number names. Write the number names. You have learned 35,542. Slide it. Let us say if any words are written, also write the number. For example, 47,836. 47,836. You can write like that. And also 90,005. 90,005. Like this. Can write. Now I am going to tell expanded form. Write the expanded form. Expanded form. Expanded form. Listen carefully. Expanded form. Expanded form. Expanded form. Expanded form means 888. For example, if you expand it, how can you write this equal to 800 plus 80 plus 8. This is the expanded form. Expanded. For example, 88,879. You can also expand it like ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, ten thousands. This 8 is in the 10,000 place. So we write this 8 value. 80,000, 80,000 plus this 8 is in the thousands place. That's why, what's its value? Its value is 8,000, 8,000 plus ones, tens, hundreds. Which place is it? Hundreds place. That's why this 8's value is 800. 800. Here the 7. Which place is it? Tens place. Tens place. So that's why 10 into 7. Its value is 70. 9 units place or ones place. So its value is 9 only. So children, actually this is the 888. These are all, but its place value is higher, automatically that number's value is also increased. So that is the place value and expanded form. You can expand any number like this. Mainly in expanded form, you must know the place value. Units, tens, hundreds, thousand, ten thousands, lakhs. Thousand, ten thousands, lakhs. So particularly in fourth class, you must know the numbers. Large numbers also, more than lakhs, 1 crore also. How to write the numbers and know the concept of the numbers and place value of the numbers. And also children, so any number you can write like this. any number. For example, any 49,000 here, 40,000 plus 9,000 only. This is 49,000. We don't write zeros. 49,000, 40,000 plus 9,000, and 0 hundreds, 0 tens, 0 ones. Total of remaining 0. How can you write this? Units, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000s. This place, 10,000s place. So, its value is 70,000. 70,000 plus 0 into thousands, 0. Its value, 100 place. It is in 100 place. So, 7 into 100, 700 plus 0 tens plus 7 only. Like that, this is the expanded form. If any numbers are in expanded form, how can you write in the standard form? So, capital children, I am going to next. For standard form, write the numbers in the standard form. Standard form. Write the numbers in the standard form. Here the given expanded form, for example, 5,000 plus 500 plus 50 plus 5. Here, expanded form is given. You can write standard form 5,555. 5,555. This is the standard form. Sometimes some place values are missing. Then how can you write? For example, as a second one, 5,000 plus 50 plus 5. How can you write it? Here, units, tens, hundreds missing. There is no hundred. So, we write 5,000, 100 missing. That's why, instead of hundreds place, we put 0. Instead of hundreds place, we put 0. Then, 55. Sometimes, 5,000 plus 5 only. Write in the standard form. 5,005. How can you write? Here, units, tens, hundreds, thousands. Tens and hundreds are missing here. If any place value is missing, we put 0 instead of that place value. We put 0. Otherwise, you may wrong. So, children, 5,000, hundreds 0, tens 0, 5. 5,005. So, copy the children. Any number you can write like that. Or else, 90,000 plus 90 plus 9, 90,000 plus 90 plus 9. Which place values are missing? Units, tens are here, and hundreds, thousands are 90,000 and hundreds missing 99. This is the standard form. Okay, children, shall I give some problems for home task? Copy down this. HW. Write the numbers in the standard form. Write the numbers in the standard form. I give you sum of as HW. 1. Plus 70,000 plus 7,000 plus 700 plus 70 plus 7 and 2,000 20,000 plus 2 40,000 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 plus 4 90,000 plus 9,000 plus 9 80,000 plus 8,000 plus 800 plus 8 These are for homework. Write the numbers in the standard form. Okay? June game. Next. Expanded form. Write the following. In the expanded form, this is also for HW. Expanded form. $45,689 98,422 81,008 75,005 10,001 10,001 Do these are also as homework. Okay, children, see you tomorrow. Have a great day.